Well, your illegal parallel drilling has created quite a mess, pal.
Don't threaten me. You were bought and paid for to keep quiet.
Look, you're all Joan's guy.
Whatever, she treats me like a kid.
You know you don't have to be alone here.
I just need a little more time to sort things out.
I'm on your side. I'm always on your side. You know that. But come on, things aren't always black and white.
Yeah, like you and Mom.
Yeah, exactly.
Little track princess.
Dad, not at school.
Why do we always get stuck riding the dork mobile?
All right, here we go.
Hold on, gang. I'm gonna take a shortcut.
My phone's not working.
No cell towers until we get to Somerville.
Shut, dweebs!
Oh my God!
Half the town's collapsed.
Jesus Christ, Bertie, start with that. I'm coming in.
There are reports of sinkholes across six counties.
I've confirmed they never arrived at the track meet.
Are they trapped in Somerville or not?
You gotta do something.
Every off-duty first responder is in Somerville helping with the rescue.
You still want me to teach you how to drive?
Maybe on buses.
I'm gonna tell you everything I know when I know it.
It was a kidnapping.
What?
Yeah, they wanted my son.
Are you okay?
Are you okay?
Have you talked to Jason?
Why would I?
You guys used to be so close.
Yeah, until his father created all this with his stupid fracking.
This has nothing to do with my company.
Your own son is down there.
Well, fracking is safe.
Time to find out what we're up against, people.
Help!
I don't think they can hear us.
I'll jump first and then I'll catch you.
Piece of cake.
Hey, stop!
Give me your hand.
Just go!
Come on!
Hold on! Hold on!
Paige is out there somewhere. I have to find her.